Hi guys, I'm Zara, and this week's theme on 7 Perfect Angels fan page is freestyle. So I decided to show you guys how I put makeup on myself, of course. And I would be using a medium-sized mirror. I'm gonna have makeup removed too, by the way. This is my makeup bag. I'm gonna open it up. So the first thing I've seen is my brushes. And I have this bag that has foundation, a foundation brush, lip balm, lipstick, some of these little thingies so I can take my makeup off. Shadow and liner. Brows. Mascara. This lip balm is called Fancy Nancy. And this one that's called Rockin' Red. Then nothing else. So I'm gonna put every single little thing back in here so I can move on to the next appointment. So yeah, next I have a sunny cheek color. Then I got two eyeshadows. One's called Chocolate Kiss and the other one's called Moonstone. Whoopsies. So the first thing I'm going to be doing is foundation. And I'm going to be using my foundation brushy. So yeah, I got my foundation brush. I'm gonna put it right here. It looks like hair to me, but it's not. So I got that much on it, but I don't think I'm gonna be using all of it. So I put a little on it, and then I like tap it, or blow it. I do fish thing, or if I don't really wanna, it's too fancy, I just do that way. Then I want it fancy. I actually want a pants now. So I'm done with foundation now. Now I'm gonna do another cheek, but instead it's gonna be some color. And this one's named Sunny Spice. Done with that. So now I'm going to do some eyes, and I'm going to be using Chocolate Kiss with this little brush. Really? Stop doing that. I'm trying to take a video, and thank you. I have to start over.